Hey everybody, it's Adele the Super, and I wanted to wish you all a happy holidays. Hope you guys. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells,
jingle bells, jingle bells. Merry Christmas, everybody!
You guys are having a great Christmas, Xmas, whatever you want to call it. And I hope that you got a lot of gifts and you got New Year's resolutions all planned out for next year. So, it's been a while since I've done a FACECAM, probably years now. I've been kind of inactive on YouTube. I even turned my YouTube into an all-Mugen fighting channel because, you know, a lot of things changed. And after me and my crew, my old YouTube crew.
A long day with all you, my friends.
Got out of high school and became adults. You know, real life stuff started getting in the way. One, you get into college, then your workload increases.
Work, 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 work. You see me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me da, 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 da. That's something about that work, 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 work.
And after college, you go into your career, and then all of a sudden, your social life starts going away. Eventually, we just all started, you know, going separate ways. Some of us got into our career right away and they work almost every day. Some of us are just exhausted now from everyday activities. Some of us just split off, just disappeared completely without a trace. Now, I mean, the guy that I started YouTube with, if you guys remember, the amazing jackass,
he's dead.
What the f- I guess even from this distance, it's still too strong.
Okay, maybe we just need the underground.
He flat out disappeared. We don't know what happened to him. One day, we were playing, I think, Killing Floor or something with him one night. Then after that night, never heard from him again. No fight, no arguments, just a normal gameplay. You know, all said goodnight, stuff like that. Just never heard from him again. Anywho, though, that's basically what happened. After everybody started splitting off, motivation started disappearing from me to actually even want to do gaming videos anymore. You know, I see all these other YouTubers that have, like, thousands and thousands of views, sometimes millions, and sometimes they do even more simple stuff than we did. And it's like, dang, how the hell did they get this many views and subs just from doing such basic content? And it's just, it really comes down to you. You just have to enjoy what you do, you know? It's better not to try too hard on your videos, try too hard to go for views and subs. So just have fun with it. And that's basically, you know, what I forgot to do, is to just have fun. And I'm now realizing that, pretty much years later, and I'm thinking about restarting the YouTube, getting back active, and playing all games again. Now, I'm not going to post a video every day or every 2 days. I'm going to do probably 2 videos a week at most. You know, just to have a steady, consistent routine. And we are going to try some new things other than just gaming.
Things are going to be different now.
Like, for one, I need to do some more tutorial videos. I've only done, like, maybe 2 or 3 on my channel, but a lot of people like those. And since I do mess with Mugen a lot, I should do tutorials on what I do to make my Mugen work the way it does. Also, same with some other games, how to install mods or how to download certain games or anything. So we're going to try new things. I might even do a pet cam, you know. I'm always talking about my rabbits, like...
Bugs Bunny.
You were expecting maybe the Easter Bunny?
Oh, they're actually sitting on my lap right now here. See, let me move the camera. The brown one is Brownie. I didn't name him. That's what the shelter gave him the name as. I got him when he was 6 months old. He is now a fat ass. A lion mane rabbit. As you see, he has a little mane in the front. Brownie, look at the damn camera. No, don't. Look at the camera. My arm, there's nothing with my arm. Look at the camera. See? Yep, okay, whatever. And then the other one is Jojo. used to be Jotaro until I learned that Jojo is actually a girl. Because these two, let's just say some accidental babies happened. They didn't live. Jojo's not a good mom. But Brownie is now neutered, so they can't have any more. But yeah, this is them. As you see, they're pretty close. Brownie kind of just chills a lot, and Jojo's very active. Stop digging your meat. Stop barreling. As you see, Jojo's very active. Brownie's just pretty chill. Stop digging. But yeah, those are my rabbits. I might do pet cam sometimes so you can see what the rabbits are doing while I'm gaming. Jojo, I swear to God, I'm going to throw you. No, I'm just kidding. Jojo is a very destructive rabbit. I'm just going to say that now. But either way, yeah, these are my two companions. Sometimes when I'm gaming, they're sitting in the chair next to me, rubbing for good luck. Holy crap, Brownie is shedding again. He's a very hairy rabbit. I know you guys can see the hair follicles just going around me. If you can see them on the camera, they're just kind of flying around. But anyway, I do plan on getting back into my YouTube again. Like I said, trying new ideas, getting back to playing every game and recording every game and posting every game. The next few videos I will be posting are going to be some old videos that I literally have taken a whole year to edit, finally.
It's time to let old things die.
Because, like I said, I haven't been motivated. But other than that, though, I want to keep this short. At the moment, the games I'm playing right now are mostly, what is it? God, did I actually forget the dwarf game? Deep Rock Galactic, I think? Yeah, Deep Rock Galactic, and what is it? Warhammer Dark Turrets or something? Phantom got me into that game. It's okay. Not something I'm gonna play too often, but if you guys wanna, you know, link up and play, just find me on my channel or Discord. I'm mostly active on the Discord since it's linked to my phone. Sorry, Jojo is trying to jump off my lap. Anywho, other than that, though, all you just have a good holidays. Like I said, we're going to get back into it. We're going to get this YouTube going, get this community going again. Like I said, come by the Discord, ask questions, or, you know, ask if you want to play a game or anything. I'm up for it. I'm usually busy on the weekdays, but in the evenings, I'm most of the time free. On the weekends, I'm usually free. So, yeah, just hit me up. Whether I'll get back into Minecraft? Don't know. I know I have, like, hundreds of videos on Minecraft, because that's what kind of got me and all my friends close. But it's kind of hard to go back to that after playing in like thousands of hours of Minecraft. Anyway, like I said, keep it short. Have a good holidays. And I hope that everything in 2023 goes well. Anything you two want to say, you little fat asses?
Over to the window, pull it over his head. Got it. Oh! Cottontail, take the bag. Just give him a wet willy.
Nothing at all? You just gonna hide behind Jojo, Brownie? Brownie. Brownie. Okay. Jojo, what about you? Oh, now you want to poke up. Alright. Oh. You want to say something, Jojo? Nope, that's not food. That is my hand. Alright, well anyway, guys. Have a happy holidays.